and the lower elevations will get rain. Back out to the west on Saturday, this storm system moves to the east on Sunday. A wet day for Chicago, Milwaukee, all the way back down even into Cincinnati, and even some scattered showers on Sunday again through Florida with thunderstorms as another cold front moves through. It's that time of year. It's spring. The warm air is trying to get to the north. The cold air is trying to hold it back. And when those two things happen, we get that clash of air masses that we commonly know as severe weather. Severe weather outbreaks possible again even throughout next week as another storm system develops in the Central Plains. Temperatures on Saturday through the weekend. 50s all the way up into Massachusetts. Same story for Washington and Oregon.
There are days I feel like throwing my costume in the trash and walking away. Then I think of all the cops and firemen who risk their lives without any powers.